We're very excited about a tool we're using down in this peninsula right now to reach people for Jesus Christ. It's called the Purple Book. This is a Spanish version of it, and this is the English version of it. There's more than 500 questions in here that can only be answered with a Bible. Now what we do is we give out sets of 25 or more Bibles and Purple Books to group leaders. And these group leaders then go ahead and form a group. And then this plants a good, solid biblical foundation in the lives of new believers. It's spreading through this peninsula like fire. Amazing love, how can it be that you, my King, should die for me? Can reach this peninsula for Jesus Christ. The way that people are coming leaps and bounds to the Lord and growing and starting the Purple Book to grow in their relationship with the Lord, that's happening very effectively. But what we need right now is we need more funding to bring in more Bibles and more Purple Books and more resources and more leaders and people to come in and serve with us. There's ways you can help us. Invite us to your church. Let us have 5 or 10 minutes to share this vision and then make a presentation and do an offering. Or maybe you can do the offering yourself. We can send you the tools. Give us an opportunity to raise these resources. There's people that are hungry for Jesus Christ. There's a million of the living stones out here that we need to reach. Amazing love. How can it be that you, my King, should die for me? Bible in the Purple Book is that we're going out and we're doing spontaneous invitations. We're inviting people to a gathering meeting where they come together. Then we have groups that share testimonies. Then the gospel is preached. And then we have a prayer of invitation. People come to the Lord. We sometimes will see up to 60, 70, 80, 100 people come to the Lord at one time from a spontaneous meeting. Then we give them a Bible and a Purple Book, and we set up and appoint a group leader, and it becomes a group right then, so that they can go ahead and engage and lay that solid biblical foundation in their life.
Okay.
Father.
Padre.
I thank you.
Te doy gracias.
That you raised Jesus from the dead.
Que tú levantaste a Jesucristo de entre los muertos.
I believe that.
Yo creo eso.
With all my heart.
Con todo mi corazón. Amazing love, how can it be that you, my King, should die for me? Amazing love, and I know it's true, and it's my joy.
Because you were forsaken, I'm accepted. You were condemned. I'm alive and well. Your spirit is within me. Because you died and rose again.